you invest it, and then you keep investing and interest. By the time you're 65, you're retired.
That's one thing. That's one thing that I don't know. As if it's like outside being in the wild, so it's like, I can actually start throwing money into savings.
Yeah.
So right now I'm just going like,
Yeah, like if you keep your lifestyle of the savings, which you have it now, and you can go significantly through some savings. Gosh, you're paying $500 for that one
bedroom.
It's are they gonna be like massively up in the rental on that place when you leave?
They'll keep it the same.
You let me know.
Oh, I will. Yeah, not that cheap.
Are you on a maximum?
He won't make me
sign. Oh, okay.
Awesome.